Breaking boundaries and defying limits, Reinhold Messner and Peter Habeler made history by becoming the first to conquer Mount Everest without bottled oxygen on May 8, 1978. Their awe-inspiring journey to the top of the world proves that with sheer determination and exceptional grit, anything is possible. What do you think?